So here's why I'm replacing the frame on that 4Runner.
Just take this screwdriver and, oh.
Gotta put more holes in there?
Yep.
So with some light taps of a screwdriver, I was able to make a hole here, a hole here, a hole here. And here's the new frame in that exact same spot. It's real good. Real good.